Alright guys, welcome back to God of War. Last time we made it to
Okay.
Alfheim.
What is that?
That was
I
cool.
I think you killed it. Look up there!
Another one?
Whoa, what's that about?
Not our concern, boy. Focus.
God damn it. Sorry, my cat just jumped in my lap. You're kind of in the way. Oof.
They keep murdering the lighthouse.
It is war. The end of one. The robed one's lost.
Oh.
Oh, shit. Bastards are pretty tough.
What are they attacking us for? We didn't do anything.
More will come.
Ugh. Where's this stuff even come from?
Jump
Did you
down
say
there?
Something?
No.
Oh, okay.
Oh, okay.
At least we're getting closer to the light.
Oh, cool.
Wait, is that Sindri?
What the hell? It came back? Instantly, like, regenerated. How the hell do I get rid of these things?
How are you here before us, dwarf? We were told our path was the only one between realms.
Well, it may be the only way for you to travel, but we dwarves are full of surprises.
That is not an answer.
Ah, hang on to that sense of wonder. There's so little mystery once you've amassed the wealth of arcane knowledge that I have. Where to comb the realms for exotic resources, how to craft them into creations that defy imagination. To the novice, I'm sure it all seems like magic, but... Oh, all right. It's magic. Are you happy now?
Did you really make that axe for my mother?
Oh, I'd recognize it anywhere. Ask me. It's one of our best. Infused with the echoing screams of 20 frost trolls. Give or take.
But why her? How did you know her?
She sought us out in the beginning. She was a special woman. She wanted to protect people. I suppose we thought it was a chance to give power to someone who'd use it for good. She even spoke her native tongue. She'd say, Madhurin sem Gengur, egen vigum Hans.
Gengur eye.
That's right. That's impressive. I see a lot of her in your eyes. You know?
Thanks, Sindri.
Don't touch me.
What? I didn't. I won't. I'll come back later.
Don't touch me.
Be careful where you're going. There's nobody nice out here anymore since all the people left. I mean, I hate to generalize, but mostly they just try to kill you.
Good tip.
All right.
Anything else?
Let us continue forward. Even though I don't know what the fuck to do here.
Look, there's a boat tangled up over there.
Yeah, no shit. Question is, what the fuck do I do? Son of a whore. How the fuck do I get over there? Wait. Is it really that simple? Fuck me. I just spent what?
What'd you say?
I said nothing.
Really? Okay.
Almost 10 minutes trying to figure that shit out. God, I'm stupid.
Did your mother speak of this realm?
Not much. Just that since the elves are always fighting over the light, they kept them isolated.
Cool.
Again, I said nothing.
Weird. Could have sworn you said something.
What is it, boy?
Voices. You don't hear that?
I hear nothing.
It's going away now. It was screaming. Lots of voices. Angry. You really didn't hear that?
No.
It felt evil.
That doesn't seem like a good sign. I'm gonna try to get through the story. And then I'm gonna probably do some more side stuff on my own.
Should we try talking to them?
No.
But maybe they need help.
They do not stop us, so they do not concern us.
But
they
maybe
do not concern us.
He seems like a good kid. Kratos is just a dick. I'm really excited to play Vampyr tomorrow. Or Vampyr? Is it Vampyr or Vampyr? I have no fucking clue.
Look at that. That must be the Ring Temple.
Yeah, but I'm gonna start recording Vampyr tomorrow. I know. I wanted to finish this first before I started another game.
It's sad the elves can't work things out. How if I'm such a beautiful place, but war makes it ugly.
You see with the eyes of it.
The blue door! That's gotta be the entrance. Let's go!
Yeah, I wanted to finish
Careful,
this.
Careful, boy.
God damn it, Kratos.
What are they doing? The bridge is gone. They covered the crystal with that stuff. Why?
To prevent reinforcements.
Oh, bitch. Fuck. Jesus Christ. Come here, bitch. Good job, boy. Can I go down here? Guess not. Gotta find a way to bring the bridge back up. What the hell's down here?
Maybe we can fix the bridge from down there?
I just tried to fucking go down there. It won't let me go down there. Wait, crystal. What is this there? What the hell?
Okay, so that did something, I think.
Something.
Be ready!
Oh, fuck. Come on, bitch. Stop fucking jumping away from me, piece of shit. Goddamn. Fucking whore. Boy, shoot your fucking arrows.
What is their problem with us?
We do not belong here.
Combined together like that, they kind of look like a room. It doesn't make sense.
Come, back to the boat.
Looks like a room.
So, what do you mean I see with the eyes of a child?
In war, a soldier sees beauty only in the blood of his enemy. The rest of him is lost, sometimes never to return.
You know about war, don't you?
Enough. Stork?
Father, the pillars and ring form an elvish room.
Okay.
What does it ask?
Without me or within me, death is sure. Yet within you, I am life most pure. Yep, it's water, all right.
Boy!
It was the voices again, but different voices, less angry. They were asking for help.
We are here for the light. I do not care who they are, nor what they want.
You never care about anything.
You have something to say?
No. Luger. What's happening?
Sweet.
Whoa! Look what we found! Father?
Yes?
The voices I heard, it was hard to make out, but way in the back I'm pretty sure I heard Mother.
That is not possible.
But I know what I heard.
Atreus, enough.
He looks different. Look at those horns.
Behind me, boy.
That can't be good.
Oh, he disappeared. I'm stupid. Oh, fuck. I just realized I'm gonna die. Fuck! Bitch. Oh, fucking hell. Can I leave again? Doesn't look like there's any ruins around here. Maybe back over here. Wait, there's a chest over here. Yeah, soon I'm gonna... I wanna get a pop filter. It's not that expensive, so I'll probably get that tomorrow.
Think that side hallway will get us to the temple?
We will find out.
Fucking hell. Oh, I'm stupid. Good chance.
You were wrong back there.
Oh?
I know Mother's voice better than anyone. It was her.
She is gone, boy. Speak no more of this.
Fine.
The fuck? Oh. Damn, you're ugly. What's this way? Nothing. Not a damn thing. Just follow the boy. Ah. Yeah, motherfucker. Oh, fuck. So I just beefed up my character a bit with some skills. And I'm pretty sure you could hear the children outside of my apartment playing, because I can hear them pretty clearly too. I apologize for that.
No way across here. Too bad the witch's bowstring doesn't work anymore.
Where the hell do I go from here? Can I jump down there? No? Okay. Oh wait, there's a little path right here. I'm stupid. Pay attention to me, people. I'm stupid. What the hell is this? Nope. Whatever. Wait. Boy. Come here. Get the fuck over here. You're useless. Can't get that either. What the fuck? What am I supposed to do here? Just go back this way?
Hey, you sure the witch is okay? I'd hate to think she died helping us.
She knew what she was doing.
Okay.
How do I go from here? Can I climb this? No? Well then what the fuck? Oh, I'm stupid. Fuck. There must be another one. Yeah, it's right there.
enough away, the bridge above us should reappear.
Right.
Expect resistance.
Right.
Of course. Because what kind of game would it be if there wasn't resistance? What the fuck, where'd I go? Oh. Get down here and fight me, you little cunt. Oh. Hi there. What the fuck is its weak point? What the fuck is its weak point? Oh my fucking god. Fucking pissing me off.
Father! Father!
Fucking bitch.
Damn it.
Fuck. Oh my fucking god, get out of the way! Stupid fucking cat. It's like all up in my face. Get off, both of you, get off. Shit. Yeah, no fucking shit, kid. God, there's no more health. Fuck. All the health I just got back is gone. Almost fucking there, come on. Wait. Oh, it's dead, okay. Fuck! That was close. Okay.
Well, there it is.
Watch our backs, boy.
I don't know what the fuck that is. Oh.
I see something up there. You're freezing at first. Smart. I did it. You brought the main bridge back.
We must find a way up.
Wait.
Huh. Guess the light makes more than bridges. Maybe this will spit us out on top.
This place is fucking badass. Alright, so I think this is where I'm going to end this episode. Thank you for watching. I'll have another video out soon. And tomorrow I will start Vampire or Vampyr. However the hell you want to pronounce it. I really don't know. I haven't been... I don't know. But I'm going to be starting that tomorrow. And I'm going to get a pop filter so all this background noise and my weird breathing will stop being picked up by my mic. But, yeah, look forward to another episode soon, and I will see you later. Peace out.